Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Now, if I talk about synovial joints are the regions especially where synovial fluid would be present. Your kneecap region or your knee region is somewhere where synovial joint would be present. Now, synovial joints are also termed as perfect joints. The reason why they are termed as perfect joints because their structure is so well developed that whatever free movement is required in that part of the body can be done very smoothly. Now, a typical synovial joint in any individual will consist of synovial membrane, synovial fluid, and hyaline cartilage. Now, if I talk about synovial membrane, your synovial membrane basically will secrete synovial fluid. Your synovial fluid is nothing but transparent, yellow color, viscous fluid that provides all certain tissues or certain strength or certain fighting mechanism to that region. And its similarity is something with that of lymph. Your hyaline cartilage is also associated with this region. Now, your synovial joints, they are also termed as perfect joints. And the reason why they are termed as perfect joints because due to the presence of a well-developed structure that's needed for their free movement. Also, they are the most evolved and therefore they are freely movable type of joint. Now, a typical synovial joint will basically consist of synovial membrane, your synovial fluid and hyaline cartilage. Now, synovial membrane, it lines the cavity and forms a single synovial capsule. Now, your synovial membrane basically secretes synovial fluid. The synovial fluid is clear, yellow, slimy, certain times viscous fluid that's similar to the lymph of your body. Now, synovial fluid or the viscosity of this fluid is due to hyaluronic acids secreted by the cells of synovial membrane. This fluid basically consists of phagocytic, or you say engulfing cells, which remove microbes and cellular debris from that particular region. Now, hyaline cartilage, that's a part of synovial joint, it covers the end of articulating surfaces of your bones and avoid direct contact between them, or you can say they avoid friction between them. Now students, this is a diagram of your synovial joint. As you can see that there are two different bones that are adjacent to it. It represents the region in your kneecap, and there's a synovial fluid present in it. This is your synovial membrane that will secrete the synovial fluid. This is the articulating capsule, or you simply say it in this region, this articulating capsule provides the rigidity. Now synovial cavity will consist of synovial fluid that will consist or contain phagocytic cells that will ultimately kill the microorganisms. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we did study was about synovial joints, where they are present, what work they do. I hope students, you are very clear about this concept. Thank you.